Welcome to McFarland. This is a farming town. These kids working here are invisible. They come from the fields and they go back to the fields. Mr. White, if we're gonna reach him, now's the time.
Have a good day.
I'm Coach White, your new PE teacher.
Diaz. Popular name where you guys come from?
White, that a popular name where you come from?
All right, run a lap, go.
They're fast.
Yeah.
Cross country running. California is holding their first state championship this year.
You do understand we don't have a cross country team?
Yep.
You've coached cross country before?
No.
You competed in high school maybe?
No.
Well, you sound perfect.
Anybody seen Danny?
Danny Diaz?
Hey, we needed seven.
Yeah, seven runners, not six runners and Danny Diaz.
Hey, you're our anchor, Danny, and not because you're fat.
And you are a little fat, okay? So we better lose some weight.
Let's go. Just try and remember, lowest score wins. Like off.
We don't got a country club. We don't even got a Kmart.
Didn't know McFarland had a team.
Fourth place, that's not too shabby.
Fourth out of four, also known as last.
Better luck next time, boys.
This is gonna come down to which runners can handle the pain.
Let's hit it again.
Mr. White,
each hour that my boys train with you, they do not work with me. That's food off our table.
No one stays in McFarland unless they have to.
There ain't nothing American dream about this place.
I'm guessing running's the best thing you've got.
Me too.
What's going on?
Team fundraiser.
My boys need new uniforms.
You are a good man, and so I'm helping you. Okay, now go shower.
I'll be honest with you. The odds are stacked against us. You guys are superhuman. There's nothing you can't do with that kind of strength, with that kind of heart. Let's go show them how it's done. Uno, dos, tres. Tell your father it was an honor to be invited into his home.
Dad, he said it was an honor to be invited into your home.
Tell him I say thanks. Where the streets have no